But if you close your eyes, does it almost feel like nothing changed at all?
Guys, so if you don't know what happened in the... I'm sorry, I should probably introduce myself and all that. My God, I'm getting ahead of myself. My name is Mugsy, and this is my Pride Legacy. If you don't know what a Pride Legacy is, well, at least I call it a Pride Legacy, it means it's a legacy where there'll be completely and only gay lesbian couples in this legacy, which means there will be no straight couples. I mean, for all you know, the kids, some of the kids' spares and that may be straight, but the hairs will not be. They will be gay. So, if you don't remember what happened last time, this is my sim. Here he is, Peyton Pride. My God. Isn't he adorable? So Peyton just got, like, he met Jarek almost immediately. They got along so well and so quickly that they married within one day of Peyton moving into this place. So that is good. Really good. So I'm going to straight off the bat get Jarek a job. We think we may have broken up a marriage between Jarek and his Shepherd. I thought they were brothers, but apparently they aren't brothers. And it says, he's too nice to be a criminal. Let's say he's an entertainer. So yes, it says spouse here, and then it's just got a blank. So I assume that meant that they, oh no, maybe not, because the Zeph came in. So maybe they weren't, married. So I don't quite understand why they had the same last name and they were created by the same person and I thought they were brothers. Anyway, that's not the point. The point is that now we have a marriage already. Yay! Everyone excited? I'm excited. Okay. So let's find out what he needs for his job straight off. Charisma skill. Okay. Jarek, because you're not tired or anything, we'll see if you can find us some stones. Oh, there's one. Well, you can go there anyway, but, you know, whatever. That is what I'm looking for. I just saw one. There we go. Give us some money so then we can buy you a mirror. And we buy you a mirror, you can start your charisma skill. But of course, finding stones can be a difficult thing to do. Alright. And then you can return home. Your husband is currently sleeping. Let's speed this up. Okay, can we sell them? $55, $70, okay, great, let's see if we can buy a mirror. Damn it. Okay, so this would be in bedroom, mirror, $70, cool. We'll get him a mirror and we'll put it right there. Awesome. So, practice your speech, Jarek. While your husband sleeps. What is he doing? I have no idea what he was just doing then. But okay. What does Peyton needs? Play video games for 4 hours. Ooh, okay, that's gonna be a little hard. Use computer. Okay, we're gonna have to go to the library then. Write jokes, practice music. Alright.
Will Kavina remix? Chug away.
Alright, we can work on that. We can work on that.
Ogenchima, with us yet? Waxa.
We'll have to go to the library to work on that, but that's okay. Let's make this go quicker now.
Oh,
Link tells what a boo if a As soon as he hits second... Okay, there we go. Stop. Okay, up you get Peyton. And we're gonna go to the library together. Travel with Jarek. Alright, let's do this. Let's get some skills up before we start having babies. What do we got? Museum. There's a library. Hopefully we can get food there, which I doubt that we could, but we could hope, right? We could definitely hope. Okay, let's pause it for a second. Oh, excuse me. Sorry, guys. Let's pause it for a second and look around because I haven't actually been to the library before. Do we have any barbecues around here? Yeah, before you do anything, go and grill something. Holy hell, and that is expensive. What's the cheapest things? Hot dogs. Let's go grill some hot dogs. You're hungry too. So, too bad we can't follow him. So we'll go over there as well. Go and sit over here. Actually, no, don't go over there. Get that rock. Get that frog. Didn't even think to look for things while we were here. So cool. Coolies. Run, Jarek, run. That is expensive. $32. Oh, there's one there too. Speed it up. Eat. Eat. And we'll put it in our inventory because we don't want anyone else taking our stuff. Put an inventory. Okay. Awesome. Oh, now you need to go to the bathroom. My God, guys. Oh, he's going to chat with Jarek, the love of his life. Oh, okay. So what do you need to do? Write jokes. How do you write jokes? Do you do it on the computer? Oh, you do too. Awesome. And you can play a video game. Alright, let's do this, guys. Let's do this because we want to get my mind's gone blank. Get a promotion straight away. Oh my God. You better go to the bathroom as well. Okay, yeah, you're gonna do that. Cool. And then go back and write jokes again. How long have you been playing now? 1 hour. 1 hour. He's not liking someone. 2 hours? Oh, he's gotta go to work. Stop, go to work. Go to work. Oh my God, don't be late for work. Go to work. Good boy. When does he have to go to work? 10 a.m. So very soon. I don't know if he's gonna make 4 hours. Why hasn't he gone to work yet? Oh, he's got today off. Okay. Alright. Okay, it's done. Awesome. Alright, we'll go home. We're done now. And you need to have a shower. I get so distracted with what I say so quickly. I thought I was getting better with talking in a microphone, but I'm still getting so distracted. My thoughts get stopped. Oh my god. Alright, go for a shower. Okay, what do you want to do? Plant something, buy a toy, dance to stereo music. Okay. Well, let's see if we can find anything that you can plant. Oh, we'll get that rock. Is that harvestable? Not yet. Get that rock. First, we'll have to find stuff that is harvestable, but nothing is. So, looks like we are going to have to buy plants. Oh, really? He's been away for 24 hours? Okay. Okay, amateur night. Woo! At last, Jarek has found a real gig. Well, okay, it's amateur night and pretty much anyone with a pulse can perform. But Jarek is officially on the list. Should he invite friends or consider this a private test run? I think he should invite friends. What happens now? Wow, what great friends Jarek has. Everyone was there. Too bad no one laughed, but still great friends. Oh, sorry, Jarek. I had no idea no one would laugh. Obviously, you need to get better jokes. Okay. That can go on there. Ooh, death metal. That can go on there. That can go on there. Alright. We'll put these hot dogs in the fridge. Can we please pick up your pace? Oh, awesome. Now, we are going to put these hot dogs in the fridge. That gives them longer, doesn't it? Yeah, it does. Okay, cool. Okay, go sleep. All right. How exciting is that? Like, the boys, oh my god, they got married in one day. Oh, I'm so excited. I'm so excited. Jarek must be home. Why would it stop? Yes, he is home. Oh, we didn't get a... Oh. We didn't get a promotion. Why didn't we get a promotion? Daily task. Write jokes. He wrote a joke. Okay, up and away! Grab a serving of that. No. Alright, go pee. Oh, the things I do. Move. Yeah, you better go pee, otherwise you're gonna pee everywhere. Then you can finish that. And Jarek, you can use that. Take a shower. And open that. And grab a serving of that. You can sell that. You can sell that. And we can sell that. Awesome! Up, up, and away! Why are you drinking now? Oh, some people, honestly. Go and do something productive. Geez, they're both going to the library again once Jarek has eaten. Come on, Jarek. Come and eat. Come and eat. Come and eat. Come and eat. We're going to be living at the library for a little while, I think. Stop drinking milk! My god! Sit there. And then you just can go to the library! Okay. Travel with. Where is your husband? There is your husband. Alright! Let's do this! Let's do this, let's do this, let's do this! I'm excited for this. Alright. Pause. Just so I know what I'm doing. Ooh, that's a green computer. Oh no, it's not. It's just a green book. Just a green book, that's all it was. And you can... I don't know, what can you do? No, we got a job. Research pickup lines? No. Chat with... Ooh, okay. So we've got a fair few people we can chat with. Chat with the shepherd. Find out whether Jarek and he were married. Have a bit of fun. Okay, now you've done that, stop. And you can write jokes. You're nearly done writing jokes. Okay, so that should be it, shouldn't it? 25% done? Really? Really? How hard do you have to do it? What happens if he practices programming? I'm just going to quickly save it, guys, because knowing my luck, it'll crash when I'm... now I've gone into it a bit. Okay, there we go. I believe he's only done 25%. Wait, oh, he's done. Okay, he's done. Okay, cool. Wait, stop. Oh, he's snapping. Oh, poor baby. Do we have him bed up here? What's upstairs? I've never been upstairs before. Okay. I wonder if we can steal one of the books. Let's find out if we can steal any of them. Let's get handy this. We're gonna need this. Where is he? Okay, so if you stop reading it, will you leave the book there? Oh, he will! Oh, sweet! Okay. Oh, no. We can't put it in our thing! Damn it! Smart. Smart. Very smart. I like how the people have tried to stop this from happening. EA. Very smart, EA. Very smart. And I thought I had won and that I'd got a book for free. Apparently not. Do, 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 do. Okay. Okay. You're going to need sleep. Sleep. And then I think in the next couple of days we're going to try for a baby. But first we just need to get a little bit more money before we even really think about it. Sorry, I'm not talking. I'm just watching the clock because he's got to go to work. Ah. Okay, he's inspired. That's a good thing. Right? Okay, what can you do while... Are you to go to work in an hour anyway? Okay. Jarek is off to work. I'll stop this video after we see if Jarek gets a promotion or not. He should be off to work too now. Yes, okay, awesome. Awesome! So here's to hoping that they both get promotions. Why have we slowed down? I don't know why it's suddenly not in hyperspeed. Oh dear. So we'll just sit here and wait for one of them to come home. Why is he suddenly hungry now? Oh dear me. How are you gonna do this house? I didn't even notice that it had, like, they even have the graphics for rubbish in there. That's pretty smart. That's cool. Oh, come on. Who's coming home first? Jarek. When are you coming home, Jarek? Soon, I hope. Show me your promotion, baby. Show me your promotion. Are we upset? Oh, he's low energy. Okay. Come on. When are you coming home? Oh, no! Yay! We have been promoted! Promoted to an open mic seeker! Yay! What did we get? Porsu Pro business card holder. Really? Just a business card holder? That's all we got. Really? Okay, I'm just gonna quickly check this business card holder. Really? Guess what? That's coming out. And that's going in here. How does that... Why is that not going in? Damn you! Why aren't you going in? You know what? Let's see if we can just sell it. That would be a smarter way, Megan. Oh my god. Oh, what? $80? Stuff you. Alright, so. Before I let yous go, I'm gonna quickly see if I can build a house. So I'll move all these over here. And the lights can go for a second. Awesome. Okay. Let's see what we can do really quickly. It'll only be a very quick house. So there's the mailbox. Actually, no, I don't want that it that close. Snow! I want a little pathway up here. Put the walls down for a second. We're not doing very good at the moment. But we'll just get the basics down. Oh, damn it! Okay. That didn't work. Okay, so what we'll do is we'll sell this mirror. Goodbye, mirror. We'll sell this bath. We can just have baths at the gym, I guess. And we need a tour. Okay! That's all we have. But I guess it's better than not having a wall at all. But what we'll do is we'll see if my baby comes home with a pay rise. if Peyton comes home with a pay rise. And if he does, we're in luck. Okay. So I'm just going to leave it on until... Actually, sorry guys. I'm just going to check out the roof. Now, I would like to let you know that I absolutely suck at doing houses. So having no money is just going to be shit. What the hell did I just do? I have no idea what happened then. Oh my god! Why is it disappearing? I don't know why that's disappearing. What the f- bloody hell. Okay. Yeah, I want to put that there. Where in the hell? Oh, it's there, Megan. Oh my god, I'm such a silly man. I'm so silly. Okay, look at our little house. Alright, let's see if my baby comes home with... what the hell? There we go. So, there you go. We'll see if my baby comes home with anything. You better go sleep. Oh, the bed's against the wall. Oh. Okay, sorry guys, I'm just gonna have to move this again. Sorry, darling, go back to sleep. Oh, he's got a tattoo! Oh my god, I didn't even realize he had a tattoo. Yay, got more money. A stainless steel auto pot. Let's have a look at the stainless steel auto pot. Is it worth selling? It is worth selling. Okay, cool. So, with that, we will get, blah, blah, blah. We're going to get wooden floors. Can we get different colors? Oh. We're going to get wooden floors. Awesome. Walls up. We are going to get paint for our walls. And much to Jarek's dislike, if they're going to have to be pink. Alright, this one. Let's see if that works properly. It did. Brilliant. So we have $500 left, so that means we can probably get our bath back. Where is our bath? Plumbing and our bath. Awesome. That's exactly $500. Okay. Actually. Awesome. There you go. Okay. So that is our sad house for the moment. But, when they get more promotions, it'll get nicer. So, I'm going to leave it here, guys. Yay! So, until next time, have a nice day. And I'll see you later. Bye! Maybe. Wait a minute.